Anthropic keeps on dropping these amazing new features and then leaves it to us to find out the best ways to use them. I thought Claude Skills was just another one of their features, but it was when I really started experimenting with them that I saw their true potential. Regardless of how you're using AI, Claude Skills is going to completely change your workflows. Hey everyone, if you're new here, this is AI Labs, a channel dedicated to showing you how you can be more productive with AI. And in this video, I'll be showing you 21 ways that you could use Claude Skills. By the end of this video, I guarantee that you're going to start using one of these skills in your daily life. Before we start, I also want to mention that these skills are available in both Claude Code and the Claude Desktop app. And in this video, we'll be using both of them depending on the skill that I'm showing you. To show you how they work, I'll also give you a demo of each skill as we go along. Now, if you use Claude Code for coding, these next skills are going to 10 times your productivity. So first up, if you're working on a coding project, you can add Claude skills directly into it to specialize Claude for certain tasks. You can add as many skills as you want to your code base and include assets and references for those tasks. You can use these skills to turn ugly websites into better looking versions. There's also the documentation skill that lets Claude document your entire code base. It can add comments or create README files based on your project's content. It analyzes everything and generates documentation, so when someone new joins your project, they'll understand what the application does and the theme behind it. If you don't want to test the code yourself, you can make a skill that specializes Claude for writing test cases and testing your application. This skill contains references and scripts in your code and write test cases based on your project. It handles bugs using a step-by-step approach to fix them. After the skill runs, you'll find multiple test cases in the folders where your code is. It writes and runs tests based on the guidelines mentioned in the skill's references. At the end, the skill creates a test report that shows how many test cases passed, the percentages, and all the issues it found. It highlights what was achieved in testing and mentions any remaining problems with suggestions on how to fix them. You can also take a website that isn't ranking well on Google and optimize it for SEO so it performs better in search results. When the SEO optimizer skill finishes, it generates a summary of all the improvements it made. It shows the critical issues that were fixed, compares the before and after results, and outlines the key improvements. It also gives you the next steps you need to take to improve your search rankings. When the skill completed its work, there was a noticeable improvement in the website. Proper titles and meta tags and better descriptions were added, and website was greatly improved. You also don't have to worry about configuring CI/CD pipelines. With skills, you can use a set of assets and reference files to create configuration files for deploying your application to a cloud platform. At the end of its execution, the skill generates the necessary files and implements the pipeline for testing, building, and deploying. It also creates setup and configuration guides, outlines the next steps, and adds GitHub actions and README files to your project to make cloud deployment easier. You can also automate tools that require lots of terminal commands. By adding certain scripts to your skills, you can make it easier to use tools that have their own command sets, like Docker or similar platforms. The skill provides guidance on how to work with these tools by running those scripts and executing commands to perform specific tasks. Now, these are just some of the ways I could think of using Claude Skills. If you have any other crazy ideas or use cases, drop them in the comments below. Also, we've added all of these skills into an NPM package, and I'll leave the GitHub link in the description below. You can go ahead and run the command to get all these skills. But real quick, before we get back to the rest of the skills, here's a word from our sponsor, Appify. If you've ever wished for a simpler way to gather web data or automate online tasks, Appify has you covered. It's a complete platform for web scraping, data extraction, and workflow automation, built to help you scale without worrying about infrastructure. You can spin up powerful crawlers, schedule runs, and connect your data pipelines in minutes. What really makes Appify special is the Appify Marketplace. Think of it like an app store for automation. Developers, indie hackers, and builders can publish their tools called actors and even monetize them for real users around the world. And now Appify is kicking things up with the $1 million Appify Challenge, a global call for creators to build and share new actors on the marketplace. Earn from every user, gain visibility, and compete for a share of the $1 million reward pool. Click the link in pinned comment below. As I already mentioned, Claude skills are not just limited to coding. They have way more applications than you might think. For example, keeping your brand consistent across designs and platforms can be exhausting. What if you could automate that with skills too? You can create various brand management skills that help streamline your workflow and assist in creating different types of brand-related materials. You can also use these skills to create documents for your company, like a UI specification document for your technical team so they can develop your company website based on clear requirements while making sure all brand standards are met. There are many more processes you can simplify using these skills to support your brand. You can also remove the hassle of rewriting social media posts for different platforms with the social media generation skill. It uses a set of assets and templates to generate social media posts for all your platforms based on your brand details. You can give Claude an event and its details, and the social media generator skill will write the posts for you in the proper format. It organizes the posts in a clear folder structure with a naming convention, storing everything in a social media folder with subfolders for each platform. It writes platform-specific posts tailored for each site. You can also use Claude skills to create pitch decks for your business. By giving it references and scripts, it can generate pitch decks based on your company's format. You tell Claude about your business idea, and it asks you a set of questions. After that, it runs the process and generates a complete pitch deck based on your requirements, your company structure, and the language your company uses for presentations, all tailored to the goal of your pitch deck. You can also use the data visualization skill to visualize your sales, marketing, and statistical data through different types of plots and charts. It includes references and scripts to help with the visualization process. You can ask Claude to use this skill and create visualizations based on your CSV data. It uses all the required packages to generate the charts according to your requirements. Claude will generate a dashboard with various types of charts that you can use to analyze your business statistics. The data is grouped by regions, and you can interact with the dashboard to explore the insights yourself. You can view the report to see your company's performance during that time period. It also includes strategies for optimizing business performance and defining success metrics. It gives you recommendations on what actions to take next with a detailed report. But that's not all. You can also create a skill based on your company's policies with all the relevant details. This lets Claude answer questions based on your specific requirements. For example, when you ask Claude how many leaves you have remaining, it uses the details you provided when creating the skill and gives you an answer based on that information. You can also create a skill that validates startup ideas. Whenever you have a new idea, you go to Claude, use the skill, and it analyzes your market fit and competition using a set of tools. Claude uses the tools and strategies in the skill to research and validate your startup idea's positioning in the market. At the end, it generates a report with the key findings from the research, analyzes relevant trends, and tells you whether you should move forward with the idea or not. If you work with data frequently, you can also simplify your tasks using Claude skills. You can create a skill with a data analysis focus so it handles missing inputs and generates dashboards for you. The skill is equipped with scripts and references to help it perform better during the analysis process. Whenever you're working with data, you can use Claude to handle the analysis tasks. When the skill runs, it generates a complete report based on the data you provided. The report includes an overview and all the key findings from the dataset. The skill also produced a detailed dashboard with summary statistics, visualizations, time series data, distributions, correlations, and category breakdowns. You can also stop worrying about formatting or creating business documents from scratch. You can have a folder with templates of the documents your business frequently uses. Then create a skill specialized in generating professional documents based on those templates with references and scripts. Instead of spending hours formatting documents yourself, Claude handles that for you. Whenever you request a document, Claude uses that skill, asks necessary questions, and generates a complete document based on your requirements. The document reflects the details you provided and the template you supplied it with. You can also use Claude skills as a financial planner. Whether it's for personal or company finances, you can create a skill with references and scripts to analyze financial data, identify trends, and manage finances for you. When you provide it with your company data, financial manager skill analyzes it and generates a detailed report. It produces a summary highlighting key patterns in the data. Based on the analysis, it also creates an interactive dashboard that visualizes spending, shows where most of of your expenses go and compares income versus expenses. It also gives you data-driven recommendations from the report. You can also use Claude skills if you're a researcher. You can give it templates for the types of papers you usually write and include your previous writings as samples. Then, using a research paper writer skill, Claude can generate a research paper based on the topic you provide. Once you provide your research topic, Claude starts the research by accessing web tools and generates the complete paper. The skill generates three different formats: an HTML document, a markdown file, and a LaTeX file that can be converted into a PDF. The paper follows the guidelines in the templates and includes references in the proper format. You can also use Claude skills to write your resume. It keeps track of your projects and experience, and Claude uses the provided scripts to tailor your resume for any new role you're applying for. If you get accepted for a new role or complete a new project, you can tell Claude about it. It updates the database it is maintaining with the new information about your role or project. This updated data gets used whenever you need to create a resume in the future. Instead of revising your resume yourself, Claude uses the skill, the database, and references to create a new resume for you. The generated resume is ATS friendly and includes all the information from the database, like your new role, tool details, and updated skills. If you're a content creator, you can create a skill tailored to your script writing format. Give it your writing style and past data, then use it to generate new scripts that match your voice and structure. Whenever you need to create a new video script, you don't have to give Claude detailed instructions each time. It reads your structure and format, then creates a new script that matches your style. It suggests possible B-rolls and how you should present the video based on the style you trained the skill with. These next ones might be a little weird, but I thought they were interesting and wanted to share them. If you manage your story writing in files and folders, you can use a skill for storyboard management. This skill helps with story planning, making sure your story stays consistent with the plan and follows the required timeline. It has scripts to maintain timeline consistency and uses references to support the skill. You can use this skill to brainstorm plot ideas and write chapters based on the descriptions you provide. The skill understands your story plan and writes the details into their respective folders. If you travel frequently, you can create a travel planner skill and give it your usual travel preferences and related details. Whenever you have a new trip coming up, you can use that skill to plan the travel for you. Claude uses the resources stored in the skill and asks a few questions to better tailor the plan to your interests. It generates a complete vacation plan based on your input, highlighting key places to visit, recommended foods to try, and optimal times to manage your schedule. It also includes must-see attractions, budget plans, essential travel information, and cultural tips to be mindful of. You can also use skills as a personal assistant by giving them your schedule, daily tasks, and working habits. This information gets used whenever you make a new request, so it can create personalized schedules or routine tasks for you based on the patterns you're comfortable with. If you plan meals based on dietary recommendations or restrictions, you can use a nutrition planner skill. Add in all your preferences, and whenever you need to plan your meals, you can ask without having to repeat your preferences. Claude uses that skill to generate a complete meal plan for you based on your goals, whether it's weight gain, weight loss, or just healthy focused diet, and considers your likes, dislikes, allergies, and other dietary needs. So that covers all 22 ways I found on using Claude skills. That brings us to the end of this video. If you'd like to support the channel and help us keep making videos like this, you can do so by using the Super Thanks button below. As always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.